right, guys, so that's after one day, 200.6. Stomach's feeling a little bit flatter, not feeling like as bloated, I guess you could say. So again, guys, this is after like a couple of days of just kind of eating what I wanted, not splurging, like not going on an all-out binge fest, but just relaxing, eating what I wanted. But it will be interesting to see how much I drop in these next few days. So here I am, what did I say, 200.6, so that's about 2 pounds down from yesterday. Two pounds down from yesterday, and we're gonna keep it up. So I'm gonna finish some work on the computer, get some emails sent out and get some stuff done, and then what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go for about an hour walk. Helps clear the mind, guys. Man, just even if you go for like 10, 15, 20 minute walk, it'll help clear your mind so much. I don't know, it's something that helps me. Try it out, see if it helps you. So this is where I'm standing currently. That's flexed, 200.6. I measured my waist. We're sitting at about 35 and a half right now. So that's, if you guys don't notice, that's where I hold all my fat pretty much. My limbs, my arms, shoulders, like you can see, stay pretty lean year round. But this right here, man, this little area right here, we all hold our fat differently, guys. So just take it for what it is. This is the card that was dealt to us, so can't really do anything about it except just get better. So I'm gonna finish some work up on the computer, and then I will get my first meal after that. All right, so as usual, what I needed to do took a little bit longer than expected. So it's about 1:30 right now, give or take. And I'm gonna be going just on a brisk walk for right underneath an hour. And it's just something I do to burn extra calories, like I mentioned to you guys, clears my mind. But also, if I got something in my feet. Also, it doesn't affect my workout for the day. So if I were to go like running or something like that, and then try to get a good workout in, because of the way I train, you know, I like to train a little bit heavier on most movements, it's going to impact my workout. So that's why I'll do like a, I'm gonna be doing this whole week, probably a low intensity cardio in the morning, or hopefully in the morning, not this time, and then some PM cardio after my workout. So that's it. Catch you on the next.
All right, guys, here it is. This is the meal I'm going to have. So that's the same, well, pretty much the same salad that I had last night. So, you know, more or less, did 5 ounces of chicken this time around. Probably have another one of these later. I'm telling you guys, this is like super fun. Let me see if I could. Look at that. So it's a nice size salad. That's gonna help keep me full for a while. And that, a little bit of this, and I can get some more work done, stretch, eat, a little bit more work done,
gym. Get into the gym for a late night leg day. So training with the client. Her name is,
in 1,000 feet.
More light.
Turn left.
So her name is Sarai. She's really strong, and I've been containing her just because she pushes herself a lot. She likes to go heavy. She's just a competitor, so I gotta like harness her and only use it sometimes, because otherwise, you know, you could get injured really quick. But we're hitting legs tonight, and I promised her we'd go heavy, so we hit some squats, deads, man, hopefully I could get everything.
Turn left on East.
I don't have a lot of room. I doubt it because I don't have a lot of room on the camera right now, but we'll see. Might just have to record it in a little bit lower quality to get a lot of the stuff in. But head into the gym, and I'm going to have one of these pure protein bars. So this is a s'mores flavor. And then, make this turn real quick. So we got a s'mores flavor and
700 feet.
I'm excited. So we got a s'mores flavor, and I'm excited to try
this. Turn left to US 1.
This is a, man, the GPS keeps interrupting, and I don't know if it's interrupting me. So, I'm really excited to try this flavor, and this is a dark chocolate coconut. And the reason I've been going with these guys is they're a lot lower calorie. So I haven't had anything since, well, not a lot lower calorie, but about 3 grams less of fat than like most of your other protein bars. Do this taste test real quick before the light turns red. That's good. It's not quite the coconut flavor of the one bars. Like the almond joy, it's not quite that. But you taste the coconut, so it's good enough. All right, I gotta save some room. I'll see you guys in there. This is Sarai, the troublemaker I talked about. One more. There's only three. Let's go. Just go before your brain gets tired. Good. Get you on camera. All right. So now that she's on camera, she's ready. Okay. So what we were just talking about off camera is pressing through the ground and pushing her knees out. So kind of like what were you just saying about the leg press? Like how much heavier you?
Yeah, it can go a lot heavier because the weight is being pushed against, but then your knees are able to, you're able to push out your knees.
Right. Easily. Well, we're gonna have her do the same thing that she does on a leg press with her feet, as in spreading it and not letting her knees collapse. So let's get it. Let's go. Once it gets to your knees, press forward. So go. Yeah, come up slow, slow. Boom, now go forward. There. Good.
Glasses are off, it's getting serious.
Yes. Long enough?
Huh?
Is that long enough?
Go slow on the way up. That's what we're talking about.
How are you done with that little of weight?
No.
Come on, keep going. Let's go. Come on.